Lucy Liu, UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador, traveled to Pakistan as part of a special for an Oprah Winfrey show. She witnessed a devastation caused by the earthquake and reached out to survivors, many orphaned by the disaster. Balakot, one town closest to the epicenter, was most affected by the earthquake. Here, more than 200 schoolchildren were killed instantly. Stung by the trauma, children continue to contend with adverse conditions. At the local school, children sit for classes outside on the ground as they wait for the school to be rebuilt. Less than 100 feet away, graves of their friends and families remind them constantly of their loss. A celebrity's voice of humanity to these survivors in the aftermath of the disaster makes a difference.
By appearing on the Oprah Winfrey Show, Lucy Liu was able to broadcast a message about UNICEF's mission and the critical needs of children in Pakistan.
Lucy spent time at the camp and witnessed firsthand the urgency of taking measures to ensure the health of these children. A UNICEF-sponsored program is helping in the recovery process. Children in Ghari Habibullah receive polio vaccinations and immunizations, and plans are underway to rebuild the schools. Clothing packages were distributed before winter to protect the children from the cold. 6 months after the earthquake, the emergency has faded from the headlines, but the needs are still enormous. The lives of these children and families will only be eased by ongoing attention. Lucy Liu's visit to Pakistan has highlighted the need for continued support in the recovery phase in the aftermath of the Pakistan earthquake to ensure a better future for these children. This is Nina Martinek reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.